Here's a hack Jalen Brunson uses to beat tight defense, and it's really crafty. He's going to turn his hips and keep the basketball away from the defender by putting his body between the defender and the basketball. But while doing so, he's trying to create different angles or get the defender out of position. And then the closer he is, the easier it is to get past. I got a free handle workout for you pinned to the comments.